held or easily within your reach. Thank you. And for the rest of us in our safety, make sure you're always seated while the train is in motion. Arms, legs, hands, feet, especially your head, must be inside the car at all times. And there is no eating or drinking except the water while on board. We're embarking on a 30-minute tour around the entire perimeter of Greenfield Village. There are two additional stops, one at the Susquehanna Plantation and one at Smith Street Depot. My name is Jim. I'll be your conductor and narrator for the ride. If anyone has any questions about anything you're seeing or hearing, ask me on the platform. Our journey begins at the Ford Farm, built in 1861 in what is now Dearborn, Michigan. The farmhouse was the birthplace of Henry Ford, one of the greatest industrial figures of the 20th century. Mr. Ford was born in the upper bedroom of that house on July 30th, 1863. Main Street, from both buildings in Dayton, Ohio. There is a millinery store, ladies close to the gap, you can buy a gap. A jewelry store further up the street, and Sir John Bennett's is serving refreshments. Keep in mind, folks, when you're on Main Street, you're never too far from the custard shop. One of the schoolhouse here on the left, the Miller Schoolhouse, back in Henry Ford's primary education. The main buildings ahead come from Menlo Park, New Jersey. They're a part of Thomas Edison's Menlo Park Laboratory, where he invented the microphone, the phonograph, the electric light bulb, as well as hundreds of other patented electric inventions. One of the many interesting spots you can visit in this area. While you're down this way, don't miss a chance to learn more about rural 19th century medicine. Across the street at Doc Howard's office, and down the street from the Doc's office, we have the Logan County, Illinois Courthouse, where a young Abraham Lincoln first practiced law. Maybe check out some of the cars that are parked out here. The station that we're approaching would be a good place to leave the train. We'll be arriving shortly in Susquehanna. For your safety, stay seated till we do. The platform here is going to be on the left side of the car. Folks, listen for the whistle. That would be the engineer telling us that he set the brake and it's safe to move about. Stay seated if you hear the whistle. Mrs. Fisher's Southern Cooking is open for lunch today, right across the road there. And it looks like we're serving an English tea service at the Cotswold Cottage across the field. Stay seated, everyone, until we come to a stop. Now safe.